It's probably just a lost German exchange student. Somebody's baking brownies. Wow, look at all this green goo. What the hell is that stuff? Wasn't very nice. Ow! Ow! Don't ice me, homie. By the hammer of bitters! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. Sorry. First strike tripping, son.
You don't want to be on the wrong side of this when Wizard Fatass's army falls! Think about what you're doing! We're breached! Battle stations! Hey, douchebag, let's get you out of this dog shit!
Look at...
Elf, hold the line, goddammit!
You...
you can't hide, douchebag!
Try not to say anything. They might hear you.
There he is! I got plenty of dog shit, douchebag.
Suck it, Stan!
Fire in the hole!
Why you shit-slinging asshole, Stan? I don't like being pushed around!
Fuck off!
Waiting on me, are you?
Oh, hamburgers!
Man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in! That's good. Someday I will teach you to do better. Those ones hurt, huh? Douchebag, seriously, get your ass on the catapult. Nice, bruh. Jesus, you smell. Use your magic to open the front door. Sweet. That's it! Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened! Push forward! I must save my strength for the final battle! This ends here, new kid. Wolf brother, heed my call! Got him! Got him!
It's a good day to die. For you, Daddy. Oh, no, 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 no. Got him. Yeah. That looks so bad. Oh. The most perfect throw I've ever seen. Oh, boy! So much for the legendary Stan Marshwalker.
We gotta help him, new kid!
Oh, God,
hang on, Squeak!
Oh, God!
I don't like being pushed around!
Oh, please! Oh.
Thank you. Last chance, new kid. He's nothing without you. Walk away from there.
It's a good day to die. For you, that is. This elf is gonna fuck you up. No.
Nice guy.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
This is it. You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander. Back away from the desk, Jew King.
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar.
All right, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New kid, Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the new kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last chance, new kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, new kid.
Attack him, now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. Fine, you're gonna be sorry, new kid. Get out of my way or I'll kick your ass!
The evil Jew elf has been defeated! Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here! This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead! I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Oh, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Okay, coming, Dad. Ha 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 ha!